Hey, how you doing? Pat here. If you're watching this, I guess that means you're interested in my dragon video. So I'm here to give you my tips and tricks to safely ride the dragon, because after all, there is no one here that knows more about the dragon than me. Stick around, stay tuned. Back after this. Now, the reason I said that, yes, I am completely alone out here. That way people don't think I'm crazy talking to a camera, but yeah, that's why I'm the biggest expert, because there is no one else here. But anyway, I've only ridden the dragon 3 times in my life, and what I've learned: 1, take your time, ride your ride. That is the most important thing I can tell you, ride your ride. The second best thing to do is like I did 2 of the 3 times I was here, ride it on a weekday, early in the morning. There's a lot fewer idiots out there with low skill, high performance motorcycles. 3rd, respect that yellow line, respect it tremendously. Because when you're doing the right-handers and the cars are coming away doing the lefts, odds are they're going to be over the yellow line, so watch for that. And conversely, when you're making a left-hand turn, keep your bike and your body inside the yellow line. Don't be letting your head overhang the yellow line, because it could get taken off. Have I said, most importantly, ride your ride? Do not treat this like a racetrack like everybody else. The speed limit is only 30. Today is what? What is today? I have no idea. But anyway, it's a Tuesday. I was coming through at 8:30, 9 o'clock in the morning, and there were 3 cops as soon as you got on it, and they will pull you over. My top speed was probably 45 on the road, but then again, I wasn't trying to hard charge the corners like I used to. I was just enjoying the corners. I was taking them at a nice pace where I could at least lean the bike through the corners, so I enjoyed that. But you don't need to try to do that 60 mile per hour average like some people have done. Just respect the road. Look through your corners. Do not look at the oncoming traffic like a lot of people like to do. It will startle you. Focus. That's the biggest thing I can tell you. Focus. And as of today, I don't know the date, but it's April of 2021. I rode it from the west to the east. And the right side of the road, in a lot of areas, you could see where it was starting to cave in, or it would have little ruts. Again, that's what head and eyes are all about. Focus on that road. All right, enough of me preaching. Here's my video. I hope you enjoyed. If you would, give me a big thumbs up. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button down below. I appreciate it a lot. And well, you already know I made it through alive, so enjoy the video.
Heed that sign. Thank you. totally blew that corner. Wow. Was not prepared for that. Go. Jeez, cops are everywhere today. It's like three now. even slower. It's looking okay. That's what you call a misshift. See what I mean? And then the road's falling apart to the right a lot too. Like right here. Number 3. Ooh, rough road. And when you cross the state line, you're here. That's new. Ooh, brick oven pizza. And scroll number 5. And there's your Deals Gap General Store.
Hey, thanks for watching this rather lengthy video, but it was about a 23-24 minute video of me just riding a dragon with minimal interruption. If you got something out of this, I would appreciate a great big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And hey, I'll see you in the next video. Thanks again.